same thing when I lived in Georgia. So be that.